Hello friends, hola amigos, here I'm back again with another request video. So Milton noticed that in the Qashqai we have this nice ambient light that you can see on both sides, and you can see the light from beneath. Milton drives in an X-Trail and he noticed that he doesn't have this ambient light, and he asked whether it is possible to add it yourself. So I don't have an X-Trail, so I can't show you this modification on my own car. There is a big difference though. On the X-Trail, those side paths are way lower and they are attached closely, firmly against the center console. So they aren't floating as are these panels. So you can't really integrate a little light inside and obtain this effect. However, you should be able to integrate a light rope, just as I show on these pictures. And those are the light ropes that people install normally on their dashboard. So you can also install such a light rope on both sides. Maybe it will be a little bit too hard as a light, but you can also integrate it on the lower side and it will be way more discreet. And I think it could give a nice effect. So in order to access these panels, you simply push them sidewards, and they only have two screws in the front at each side. On the Qashqai, it is only a fixed small LED diode that shines all the way through. But when you open this part, and I show you that in this video, then you can easily access the inner side and also your cabling. You could use that power socket. So on the previous cars, this was a continuous power socket. On the new models, this power socket is switched as well. But from here, you can easily route a cable all the way to the fuse box if you would like to use another power source. You could even use the room lamp to have it switched in the same time as the footwell lighting, for instance. So yes, there is a possibility to add this ambient light yourself, but you have to be a little bit creative. So on the Qashqai itself, you can only use this orange color, but within the settings there is a way to adjust the brightness. So you go to vehicle settings, lighting, and there you have the mood lighting, and there you can brighten or dim the light. So I'll dim it all the way now, and when I brighten, you can see it coming through. So I'll put it on the default mode. It is just like this to have this really nice soft effect. So Milton, I hope this answers your question. Please leave a comment, and to all you guys, if you have some other questions or requests, I will be happy to help you, and I see you in the next video. Bye bye.